I will be making videos for all the boss fights in this event, so please subscribe so you don't miss them. All bosses with this team up to and including the level 180 boss. The account used did not even have the Tree of Wisdom unlocked. So it should work with any account. Before you start fighting the boss, please note that unlike previous events of this type, each battle attempt will cost 1 chrome tail, regardless of the outcome of the battle. It's worth remembering that in previous events, Nexters changed some of these costs after the event had already started. Therefore, it may be best to wait and see if anything changes before jumping into the boss fight. The idea of this team is to have a very strong frontline that is able to survive long enough until Heidi kills the enemies. For this, we use Aurora as her dodge artifact buff is very helpful, and she also deals decent damage to kill the enemy Artemis faster, which deals significant damage. Even if Aurora dies, Rufus and Marcus can still hold the lines for a long time. Their defense is further boosted by Thea's second skill, which is upgraded with her ascension skill and therefore reduces the damage her target takes. I hope you found this video helpful. If so, you'd be doing me a big favor by subscribing to my channel.